acontecendo é mero circo, é da louco, ele passa em tudo. Now this is analyzer, and we rotate the analyzer in this picture. what happens when the unpolarized light falls on this polarizer, polarized light. When polarized light incident on analyzer, the light will appear on the second. But when we rotate the crystal, now see, suddenly the light becomes changed. Means when the polar analyzer becomes perpendicular, there is no light. And this is the case of transverse wave in the previous slide. You have seen that when the slit is perpendicular, the transverse wave could not pass through the crystal or this slit. In the similar pattern, the light is not passing by the analyzer. Reason is that the electromagnetic wave is transverse in nature. I am not talking here transverse wave. I am talking that it is transverse in nature. Right? So here is a polarizer, here is an analyzer. Ordinary light falls on it. Polarized light becomes and it passes through easily from the analyzer. So we get this polarized light after analyzer and polarizer. Right? This is called plane of vibration. The plane in which light vectors are restricted is called plane of vibration. And the plane perpendicular to plane of vibration is called plane of polarization. Means in polarized light, the electric vector vibrates perpendicular to the plane of polarization. Right? So when unpolarized light is incident on polarizer, the vibrations parallel to the crystallographic axis are transmitted and those perpendicular to the axis of absorbed. Therefore, the transmitted light is plane or nearly polarized. Jab two directions mein electric vectors hai, ek direction ke vectors rok diye the. To jo vectors bache, electric vectors ya light vectors jisko aap kehte hain, wo ab ek hi plane mein vibrate kar rahe hain. Us light ko kaha jata hai polarized. The plane which contains the crystallographic axis and vibrations transmitted by polarizer is called plane of vibration. Us plane ko jisme electric vectors vibrate kar rahe hain use kaha jata hai plane of vibration. Jo plane of vibration ke perpendicular hota hai use kehte hain plane of polarization. So perpendicular, the plane which is perpendicular to the plane of vibration is called क्लियर हो गया होगा कि जिस लाइट के वेक्टर्स केवल एक ही प्लेन में होते हैं उसे कहते हैं पोलराइज्ड लाइट. जिस प्लेन में वो वाइब्रेट करते हैं उसे कहा जाता है प्लेन ऑफ वाइब्रेशन. और वो प्लेन जो प्लेन ऑफ वाइब्रेशन के परपेंडिकुलर हो उसे कहते हैं प्लेन ऑफ पोलराइज्ड. इसका मतलब जो लाइट वेक्टर है वो प्लेन ऑफ पोलराइजेशन के परपेंडिकुलर वाइब्रेट कर रहे हैं. तो आज वाले लेक्चर में इतना ही, बाकी जो नेक्स्ट पार्ट बचा है